Welcome back to Batman, Return to Arkham Asylum. Last time, we took out some thugs and saved a few doctors, and so we were given the task to save some other doctors. We also acquired the explosive gel last time, a very useful tool. So without further ado, let's go find these doctors. I'm a bit of an itchy throat, I think. Some people are coughing a little. To their I like need to clear my throat sometimes. Also, my dog is barking in the back. I'll just save this doctor first, whatever, whichever one beats him. Oh, hello. Hey guys. How you doing? Get back on the ground. Project Titan's goal is to create a test to fully probe our special okay. In a safe agreement. Just do this.
Boss, it's done. The room is full of gas and Captain Hook is stuck in there. Thing is, Razor didn't get out in time. He's stuck in here too.
Oh, that'll teach him to dilly-dally. Don't let anyone out of there. Even Razor.
Cash, what happened?
There was a loud and I heard someone shouting about dying on the floor. When I went to help, the room was flooded with gas. These doors locked down. We can't get out. Don't know how long we can last.
How brave. Let's give Mr. Cash a great big hand. He can use one.
You'll be laughing out of your butt when I get out of here.
Lighten up, Holmes. I'm just messing with you.
Leave it.
Joke has filled the room with gas and we're trapped in here. I can sit in here all night, but the doc over there ain't looking too good.
Okay. There's a guy right there. He's somehow barely hanging over. So let's see. Is this area? There's Joker's room right there. I think it looks like this right here.
Batman, I don't know if you can hear this. Or showing power to Fan 1.
Save you once I find the power thing. Where is it? Oh shit. Oh, it's this one right here. Okay. So I can go right here. And then that's when I hit it. I was mainly gonna check the upgrades. There we go. Okay. So there's a special combo boost. This is pretty useful. because it allows you to basically hit people 5 times instead of 8 times. So I can use one of these. This is pretty useful. This one's also pretty good, and this one as well. But I think we're gonna go with this one. Now, I don't know if I'm just gonna go with these in order, but well, probably not, because like, we will be needing this soon, the armor upgrade, because it'll basically give us more health. Okay, so now we've saved.
There is still medical staff needing my help.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Our findings have been debated about whether psychosis is in itself neurotoxic and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes. Project Titan allows us to strengthen the individual's ability to cope with such changes. Early results were promising, but it was only after the arrival.
I must have a little bit of stuffy nose. Okay, so save this guy.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Bats?
Batman,
find his back. Get down there, boys! See if he can detect being punched in the face!
There you go. So now you see how the combo boosts a lot faster now. I love how the punching in this game literally sounds like slapping.
What are you waiting for? April Fool's Day? Get down there now!
Oh, how did that guy's neck?
Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
It really looks like you could grapple up here.
Don't get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder from here.
There you go. Solve that one.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep this secret any longer. I've got two old friends coming to the party. One of them is just terrified you leave us alone. The other, well, let's just say he's going to be surprised to see you, and you will be to see him.
When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become.
So that's Dr.
Yeah, she can operate on me anytime.
I hear there's a line. Remind me. Why does Joker want her alive?
Okay. No idea. But after what happened that time,
he's here!
And offer a wide range of
okay,
medical
surgery,
diagnostic, high quality care, coupled with Arkham Asylum's location, have ensured that they're voted to be
time to change this establishment. Okay, here.
Stop whining and listen good. If anyone goes near you without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're our bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Friends on the inside and
out. I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want to know is why you chose me.
Over the trophy.
Did Joker specify me? Why don't you let me talk to him? I'm sure we can settle this.
Don't worry, you're saved. At least I think so.
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true the Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of his... God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Not a problem. All staff have been rescued. You'll be safer if you remain here. All the medical staff are safe. Time to continue following Harley Quinn and Gordon's trail.
Our staff are here to help you.
I've got ringside seats.
Oh.
Harley's bringing the popcorn.
Okay. Let's see what that.
All patients, please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodations. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called...
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, you've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
The first guy's already taken down.
What kind of hospital is this? Looks more like a torture room.
Man, you have terrible peripheral vision. How did you not see me? Also, train passing by my house. I was too scared. And the elevator is open.
Precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Bats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them!
I don't have a good feeling.
There is no Crane.
Dr. Crane. Scarecrow. I'm quite Scarecrow. Oh boy. We are fighting Scarecrow.
Doctor Hassan Burley, your appointment is for hours. I shall
gym. Whoa, the screen is like going on. It's like going slanted. And now Batman has creepy red eyes. I was like, everything, like, all, like, distorted, like, sideways. Batman's tripping.
I'm sorry, Jim.
He's dead.
Barbara. I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
That. Cockroaches everywhere. Like weird bugs. Ugh. Let's just get to the door already. I'm getting out. Okay, Batman's really tripping now. And now the door is locked. And now we have creepy music. What's in this? Batman, now this is not, this is 100%, he's definitely tripping.
Bruce, don't let us die.
Okay, that was weird. What's in this bag? Okay, kind of a failed attempt at a jump scare, but I'm sort of good. Batman? I don't know what you took earlier, but I think it had something to do with that gas. So, let's climb up this. Like what everybody sees when they get under Scarecrow's fear toxin. Okay. So I guess during this boss you don't what's it called? Get hit in the spotlight, I guess. I guess I know, I've played this game before. Okay, make the jump. There's like a wall right there. That's bad. Looking like this. Come on, back.
What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to live. Okay, then run. You book it. Can you make the jump right here? then yes, I will do this. Then you take this to the face. Come here, Nia.
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit.
You are performing just below my predicted expectations. At this rate, you'll never beat me.
Okay, let's just upgrade real quick. I think I'm gonna get this right here. Cause honestly, critical strike deal double damage, man. Give you twice the combo number for it.
It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Agent's alive.
Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted little mind?
Same here.
Just roll with it, lads. It gets easier once you get in. It really does.
This gets knocked back.
I'll cut your head off, man.
What? Unfortunately for you, Joker, no more of the episodes left. We are almost out of time. Well, in fact, we are out of time. So, next episode, we are going to continue our search for Commissioner Gordon. Batman, whatever you had back there, most likely Scarecrow's fear toxin. Yeah, you probably need to get fixed or something. Well, see you guys later.